setup is children will come in and they will have humane education with some of our employees here or with guest speakers, and they will have positive interactions with dogs, cats, birds, pigs, goats, horses, and many more different types of animals. They'll do crafts and they'll have educational games, icebreakers, and it's a really great way for them to socialize, especially during this current time. I'm excited to see the kids. I'm actually a teacher in Utica Community Schools, and so for the past 3 months, I haven't been able to see any of my students, so it's gonna be really great to have the interaction again and to see the joy of their learning, to be able to go and meet Snow Cone and Ladin, the goats in the front, and have that type of, you know, positive elements and be able to bring that out into the world.
Oh, I like that. Oh, is that a pool?
I want to join the summer camp to see the animals and how they do stuff, how they work with people, and I wanted to help the animals.
My favorite part is learning about all the animals here. I love animals, and I knew that it was an animal shelter, so I knew that it had a lot of animals, and I love animals.
Petting the horses and feeding them. It's fun because we can make crafts and learn about animals.
Humane Society of Macomb. Yay! Seeing all the animals and get to pet them and feed them.
I really like the Adopt a Pet and yesterday's garden planting one. Well, I thought it would be fun to come up here and like learn more about animals, since when I'm older I want to be a vet for big and small animals.
Because I thought it would be fun meeting new animals and getting to pet them and like take care of them.
You can go to our website and go into learning in camps, click register for any of our camps. We have 7 weeks of our sessions, and we are actually offering scholarships through the Shelby Community Foundation. And so if you are a Shelby Township resident, you can apply for those as well.